Welcome back to another Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode. Many of us are dead. Some of us are wounded. But we have found the demon. And we will fight him. To the death, probably. More than likely. Oh. There's a smoke. For those looking for tips on how to deal with demons in Dwarf Fortress, step one, hide. Okay, he can't see me. Oh! He's right there. And Amnesiac Jack is right next to him. I'm gonna back a- Whoa! Uh-oh, I've been spotted. I got knocked over. Okay, I'm laying on the ground, I'm gonna stand up. The demon breathes fire, but I blocked the fire. Did Amnesiac Jack die? No, he's not dead, but he just got pierced with a crown. Okay, so my hammer's not gonna do much, but I can possibly throw a bolt at him. Ooh! Struck him in the lower body. Stomach pierced, kidney pierced, blah blah blah. He's puking and breathing fire at the same time. Throw another bolt at him. Ooh, yes, I hit him in the head. His left eye has been poked out. His right neck, his neck has been pierced. Eat hammer, demon. Hip has been sprained. The demon's wrist has been sprained. The demon vomits. Oh, nice. Stewie just fucking bashed him with a steel mace. We got a demon on the ropes. Stewie, Calrog, J-Wolf. Fighting a demon. Demon jumped away. Demon's lower spine has been bruised. Fell over! Okay. Alright, we're beating this unconscious... Oh, no! Amnesiac Jack is dead. Who? I just saw a demon. Yes! Demon has been struck down. Whew. Okay, so... Oh, Amnesiac Jack. Is that even Amnesiac Jack, or is that somebody else's corpse? Yeah. He's dead. There's only, like, four of us left. J-Wolf, X2E, Calrog Woman, Rain Man, and the new guy, Exaki. That's not good. Not good at all. Alright, so now we need to beat a hasty retreat after looting all the earrings off of this demon. We want to retreat in style. There's somebody coming at us. Ooh, a large loincloth. That's pretty cool. And of course, demon corpse. Ah, thief. I can't go into battle with a thief without wearing my jewelry. Alright, let's see how many of us can make it out of here alive. If any of us. Goblin Child's been messed up. Bam! Come on, guys. Stick together. You saw what happens when we get separated. Alright. Me and my four remaining comrades attempt to escape. Well, we are going to try to go out the way we came in by the temple, because we know we've already killed most of the guys by the temple. And if we go out into this, ooh, a goblin approaches. I will throw, I'm gonna throw this other goblin head at this goblin. I'm gonna hit him in the leg with a goblin head. Alright, he fell over and lost his hammer. Out of my way, goblin child in my way, out of my way. We have to escape. We need to escape very badly. Alright, so we're going to go out this way, because if we get pulled out into that courtyard, we are screwed. Don't go towards the eyes. What was that? What is that? A prisoner? Hello, I am Medi Nutsoiled. Join me, Medi Nutsoiled. Take me away from here. Cool, we got a prisoner. No, they're charging into the courtyard. No. Bad. Bad, don't go that way. You're going to die. Like, really, really badly. I missed. Okay. Goblin came at us. Elbows sprained. No. Don't go towards the goblin. I'll throw an elf bone at him. Oh, I missed. Oh, no. Don't go that way. We must kill him quickly and be out of here. Okay, he's dead. He exploded, literally. Wow. Alright, this way. Oh, no. Oh, wow. Oh, that prisoner was a child. There's a goblin thief here. Come on, thief. Struck down. Alright, come on, guys. Let's go. Let's get out of here. No! A flying bolt struck J-Wolf. Oh, no. Who shot you? We don't want to get bottlenecked and stuck here. J-Wolf's hip has been sprained. Somebody shot J-Wolf in the hip. Flying bolt strikes J-Wolf. Uh-oh. Goblin Ranger's throat has been blackened. Okay, good. Die, Goblin Ranger. Die. He exploded. Okay, now can we leave? Please? Rain Man's... Okay, his throat is blackened. Calrog Woman has got a spinal injury. Ixtui is faint from loss of blood. It's just a leg wound. Where did J-Wolf go? Did he die? Oh no, more goblin eyes. Oh no, he's running away. Finally, someone's smart. Don't go towards the goblin, please. Let him come to us. Okay, good. Alright, he's dead. Now can we escape? Please let us escape. No, this way. Yes, a thief. Goblin's hand has been broken. Die, thief, die. Alright, somebody got the thief. Let's go. It's a prison break. No! Oh, we're getting shot at again. J-Wolf. It's just a bolt magnet. We gotta go, guys. Come on. Oh, no. J-Wolf is gonna die. His lungs have been pierced. He lost hold of his earring weapon. Sorry, J-Wolf. Let's go, guys. J-Wolf is no more. Shot and killed. Come on. What? Ixtui just got crippled? Where the fuck was he? Ixtui is dead. Oh, he must have been the one we left behind in the tower. Oh, man. This is a slaughter. Let's go, guys. We're almost out of here. Where are you going? What the fuck? Okay, the smartest one in this whole group is this prisoner child that just came with me. Everybody else is running around like an idiot, trying to find more people to kill. Okay. Some of us escaped. Many of us did not. Let's survey the damage. Oh my goodness. Exactly. New guy is still alive. Calrog Woman is alive and unhurt. Rain Man is alive and missing his eye. And our child is running away. Get back here, retard. Where the fuck is he going? What the f... Get back here, twerp. What? Is he chasing a fox? Yes, he is. Oh, goodness. Okay, we have an ADD child in our group. Alright, looks like I recovered from the wounds. Man. I don't know who officially killed that demon. I don't really know if it matters. But I hope they survived. Alright, we're gonna leave here before that child gets himself killed by a fox. Look at that, they've sent a bunch of search parties out for us. Let's see if we've... No, it's still pretty much just a big-ass demon fortress. We did kill their both of their leaders, though. How do I get out of here? It looks like everything's blocked off. Okay, no, I gotta go south and follow this river. Man. Nearly everyone is dead. That was a horrible, 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 horrible nightmare experience. I don't know if anybody's going to be able to join me after leading a party to their death like that. Get away from my prisoner. He's mine. Alright, cougar, dead. Oh, we made it to a town. few of us left have made it to a town, and everybody's running outside. What's out here? Where the fuck are you going? Oh my god. Next time on Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode, we regroup. What few of us are left. What brave, lucky few.